Today, Jay Hopson was officially introduced as the new Southern Miss head football coach, and our very own Josh Jackson spent the day down in the Hub City. He has more.
Home sweet home. That was the case for Jay Hopson when USM introduced him as its new head coach.
Southern Miss.
Jay Hopson leaves Alcorn after leading the football program to back-to-back SWAC titles. He admits it was a tough decision to go, but sees a lot of similarities between the Braves and USM.
It's always tough, you know, because so much love, so much, anytime, you know, you have a football team that, you bleed and sweat together, and we're talking about a football team very similar to the program that we have here at Southern Miss. We're talking about a program that had won two games, really won in FCS, and the first year four wins. Then we progressed to 9-10-9, a couple conference championships.
The 24-year coaching veteran inherits a 9-win team that played in the Conference USA Championship. He looks to continue that trend while at the same time raising expectations.
I want to be a consistent winner year in and year out and compete for championships.
The Vicksburg native will have 9 positions to fill. He won't start the hiring process until Thursday, but it could include some coaches from Alcorn.
I'm going to look at everybody. Yes, I certainly would be crazy not to look at some. I mean, that's the reality of this game. There's certainly been some men that have done so many wonderful things at Alcorn.
Earlier in his career, Hopson coached at USM during 2 different stints. Both times, he worked under Jeff Bauer.
He did such a great job for us, and then I just think the job he did at Alcorn State was remarkable. If you really knew inside the story what he inherited there and what he had to do to turn that program around.
USM AD Bill McGillis said he conducted a national search, but Hopson had been on his radar for a while. Now, the once USM assistant becomes the school's 21st head coach. Reporting from The Rock in Hattiesburg, Josh Jackson, 16. WAPT Sports.